Backup power at life support systems online. Oxygen levels rising.
Copy control. We're all set. Ready for descent.
The MPT network is still down, so expect the lights to go out as you descend towards Copernicus.
Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go. Descent in 3, 2, 1. Descent engaged.
There you go, buddy. Almost there. We'll touch up your paint job later, don't worry.
Are you ready to go? We've almost got the elevator running again.
Yeah, just patching up Alex before we head down.
Are you bringing that thing along?
Of course. We'll need all the help we can get. Besides, you wouldn't have made it to that airlock if it hadn't been for him. This MPT blackout can't be just a glitch, Rolf. Everything is still dark down there. Last time there was an outage. Did you hear the message from Earth?
No. What did they say?
They can't even send ships up here anymore without the MPT. It's crazy, right? We're the only ones able to investigate the blackout.
Rolf, Sarah, we need to get you guys down to the surface ASAP. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's go.